Rebecca, you were the prettiest girl in Brooklyn.